Saudi Arabia sack manager Edgardo Bauza ahead of World Cup. Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, World Cup bound Saudi Arabia have sacked coach Edgardo Bauza 9 days before the draw. The Saudi Arabia Football Federation announced the Argentine coach's exit after only 5 friendlies in charge. The team lost to Portugal and Bulgaria this month. Bauza has been fired twice this year by teams in the World Cup lineup. He lost the Argentina job in April, after 8 months in charge, when the two-time World Cup champions risked missing out on qualification. In September, Bauza was appointed by Saudi Arabia to replace Bert van Marwijk, who was fired despite leading the team to their first World Cup since 2006. Saudi Arabia joined Australia without a coach for the World Cup draw in Moscow on December 1.